Hey guys! Today, we're going to read a story called I Love Dad with the Very Hungry Caterpillar. Let's begin! I Love Dad with the Very Hungry Caterpillar. Dad! You are easy to talk to. And you're fun to play with. You can be silly. But you're still cool. Even when I am feeling prickly and I bug you, you are always there to catch me when I fall. That's why I love you, Dad. So thank you very much for reading the story with me. We'll see you next week. Bye. And don't forget to love your dad.